most amazing feeling I feel. Words can't describe, but the feeling for real. Baby, I paint the sky blue. My greatest creation was you. You. Glory. False alarms and false starts. All made better by the sound of your heart. Yeah. All the pain of the last time. I prayed so hard it was the last time. Your mama said that you danced for her. Did you wiggle your hands for her? Glory, glory, glory. Sorry. Everything that I prayed for. God's gift, I wish I would have prayed more.
I love bacon.
God makes no mistakes. I made a few rough sledding here and there, but I made it through. I wreak havoc on the world. Get ready for part two.
This is our awesome, awesome nail technician. He put together all the bags for us over there in that corner for all the girls. She rocked and rolled. Literally, I asked her at the last minute. She did this in like one day. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
You're welcome. Awesome. My pleasure.
Thank you. 27 Girls of Colored American Girl. We're going to own that joint.
Words can't describe what I'm feeling. And what's your name?
Amani.
Amani, and you excited?
I'm 8 years old, turning on 9.
You're turning 9 too?
Come on, Talia.
Nice.
It's a video.
I know.
You enjoying yourself? How do you feel?
Excited.
You feel excited?
Yeah.
Which one do you want to pick me up?
that began on Nails Done, and then also American Girl in the limo.
In the limo.
Lil B, hard not to spoil you, rotten looking like Lil Me. The most beautifulest thing in this world. Daddy's little girl, you don't yet know what swag is, but you was made in Paris. And mama woke up the next day and shot an album package. Last time the miscarriage was so tragic, we was afraid you'd disappear, but nah, baby, you magic. So there you have it.
Just say thank you so much to everyone who helped me to make this a reality for these girls.
Everybody goes through stuff. Life is a gift, Lord, open it up. You're a child of destiny. You're the child of my destiny. You're my child with the child from Destiny Child. That's a hell of a recipe. Recipe. Glory, glory, glory. Sorry. Most amazing feeling I feel. Words can't describe what I'm feeling for real. Baby, I paint the sky blue. My greatest creation was you.
I'm
about time to shut the place down. That's what's happening right now. It's time to shut it down. American Girl, get ready for the black, brown, and beige girls. You will remember this day. Aha!
They are worthy, and they know that. And to all of the ladies and gentlemen that wrote those checks and helped us do this, we appreciate you. Girls, say thank you.
Thank you.
For those of you who couldn't put $5 together for my babies, I'm not coming to your aunt. And no one I know is either.
I want to make a toast to Mr. Robinson and all of you who helped us and all of you who helped us to make this all come true.
In summation, I can say that any opportunity that you have as a black man, as a person of color, to be able to eradicate wrong thinking in the mind of a young child, especially young girls of color, I think it's important to do. And when two or three of my students remark so matter-of-factly that this place here was a place that white girls went to, you know, I knew that it was the wrong thing to do to allow that thinking to go forward. I want to express again my thanks to everybody who came together to help make this happen. Thank you so much to a phenomenal host committee, LaShawn Ames, Catherine Williams, Lilius Folks, Lucy Metellus, Lerone, my frat brother Lerone Wilson. Thank you, Dana Whitfield. Thank you, Ebony Calhoun. Thank you to our awesome donations chair, Keywayne Cameron Scott. Thank you, Adina Martinborough. You guys were phenomenal. Thank you, everyone who gave from $5 to $1,000 and better to help make this happen. This was a very expensive endeavor, but in my mind, it was cheap when you take a look at the return. And I just can't wait for you all to see the video of the looks on the faces of our beautiful black, brown, and beige girls as they walk through this place, knowing that not only do they belong here, but that it's accessible to them because this is about finances, this is about money, this is not about the color of their skin, even though we know that oftentimes economics is tied to that. But to see the looks of joy on their face when they got their dolls, to watch them march down that causeway there to private dining was amazing, because it said to them that we are worthy and we belong, and then some, to eat in deluxe private dining, to have a doll with everything that comes with it. And I know some of you may be thinking, well, you know, what's the big deal about a doll? You're right. The big deal is they can't think that they don't belong someplace or don't have access to someplace. And so now, once they get a taste of what's awesome and phenomenal, they'll strive to want to continue to be able to be in places like this. And that means doing well in school. That means getting a college education. That means having a profession where you're able to make income to be able to be in places like this. And that, to me, means that we won. So I want to thank you again, everyone that donated, everyone that found some value in this and took the time to be able to throw $5 on it, or $50 on it, or $100 on it. And our beautiful black, brown, and beige girls know that they belong. Thank you. Let's go to the next.